Imagine that your family is starving. No food, no water, no power, it's alarming. Imagine that your country's worst ever natural disaster has occurred, and in the pain of loss, you're at a loss of words. It hurts to see Hurricane Maria crash the party on my island. Heavy winds over 150 miles an hour. Towns all flooded, buildings reduced to rubble, and the death toll was more than just a couple. It wasn't subtle. And while we wait for the government to respond, people are getting robbed. The airport is harboring families driven out of their homes. They gotta go, the air is hotter. My hometown is basically underwater. There's heroes who are literally waist deep in Schitt's Creek, trying to save lives while Trump saves his golf streak. But here's how you can help us fix it. We need money, food, and supplies just to save a couple lives in
Puerto Rico. We've been hit so hard, gotta get back up on our feet in
Puerto Rico.
You don't know what it's like, barely got food to eat in
Puerto Rico.
And while our heart's still strong, we need to work together through the heat.
You see, we still burn faintly like a used cigarette. We are the land of the forgotten, but we're not gone yet. Here's the fact that everybody out there seems to forget. It's why we are a territory, we're still part of the U.S. We cannot let ignorance stand when death is imminent. Isn't it crazy how when incidents like this occur, there's indifference? I'm sick of insignificance, sick of being forgotten. The situation has gotten to the point when burning bodies. We cannot lose hope, gotta give it another go. I am not giving up on my home in
Puerto Rico.
Like a used cigarette. We are the land of the forgotten, but we're not gone yet.
Mete mano por mi tierrita santa, pa' demostrarle al mundo que Puerto Rico se levanta. Mete mano por mi tierrita santa, pa' demostrarle al mundo que Puerto Rico se levanta. Mete mano por mi tierrita santa, pa' demostrarle al mundo que Puerto Rico se levanta.
Burn faintly like a used cigarette. We are the land of the forgotten, but we're not gone yet.
Puerto Rico,
we've been hit so hard, gotta get back up on our feet.
Puerto Rico,
you don't know what it's like, barely got food to eat.
Puerto Rico,
and while our heart's still strong, we need to work together through the heat.
So we still burn faintly like a used cigarette. We are the land of the forgotten, but we're not gone yet.